Oh my God.
No, I did it. I wasn't gonna let it get me. I'm gonna cut it off.
Is that all grass?
That's
grease?
Toilet paper. No, let's go. Okay, man.
Alright, I'm moving.
They should have, but when y'all bought this place, they should have done a septic tank inspection. They would have checked your septic tank, your fill lines, and all that.
Guess what?
What?
Yellow is lighter.
Yep.
Hey, you want to do this while I go in the house? Huh? I got eggs and stuff I'm trying to do.
Top, it ain't near as bad as I've seen some of them. I've seen them thick like that all the way to the bottom.
You think that's what it's that's what's causing it to back up and stuff?
I think you need light cleaning on it. Doing all that. I think you need to add another 100 foot. I got a guy that's supposed to be coming out Monday to give a free estimate, check your fill line, get a free estimate on it.
All right.
What they know, he knows it's more, a little bit better than I do. You know.
Coming in from somewhere.
Yeah. Didn't nobody might put Kool-Aid down it, you think?
I don't know. I don't know where that's coming from.
Thank you. on there, we can leave it open until he can then help. He can cover it up or
put a riser on it.
Put that track or whatever.
What's that?
Most time ain't this deep.
Oh.
Very rare to get this deep for deeper.